Hello, my name is Rainer Gerhardt. I'm ASUS LOX main also, and I would like to show you how to install a newer version of ASUS LOX onto CentOS 7 and how to undo it if you need this for some reason. I have prepared some setup over here inside a Linux VM, and I'm actually using Docker to showcase it, just to spare me the VM as such. And as usual, we can do yum install. Well, let's do yum install wget first. Forgot this actually. So that we have this present. And now we do a yum install syslog. And what we see is that version 8.24 is installed, which is pretty old. I'm recording this in May 2020, and it's, I think, three and a half years old at the time of this recording. But here it is, just to do a version check. So we have 8.24. Even more so, if I try to install something like UDP spoof, it's actually there. Okay. So we can also have that one. And what I'm now doing is let's go for the newest version, and I'm using the daily stable here. And here in the background, I have ASUS LOX website, which lists the daily stable build repositories under daily stable builds. And installing it, it's as easy as adding a repository information file to the YUM repositories. So let's go to over here, and then let's use our daily stable repository, which is what we have. And now we can do a YUM install our syslog. And the system will go ahead and check the new repository. So you see it here. And then you see that some things are replaced. Including the UDP spoof component, as we see here. And again, in this package list, we already see it's 8.20.06, which is the upcoming new scheduled stable. And if we do an ASUS log D and check its version, we'll notice that we now have 8.20.06 on the system. And actually, that's it as far as installing is concerned. If you would just like to do this for a test, you can now do your testing and go back to the previous version by the YUM history feature that works on CentOS 6, 7, and 8, I think. And YUM has a history of what was done inside the system. We see here an install, upgrade, etc. And if you want to have more information, we probably know that's what we right now did because of the timestamp. It's the latest one. But if you want to have some more information, we can say history info and get this ID, which is actually ever increasing. And here we see which component did the install and what was installed and updated. And so now we can do a YUM history undo, which one was it, number 6, and then YUM undoes what we did. And you notice it's downgrading over here. So let's go for it. Also cleans up some no longer components. And now we have again ASUS log D. And we now have the old version again. And just to be on the sure side, we can now delete also the repository file, because otherwise we would update again. And just a side note, if we say YUM history list, you'll notice that number 6 is still there, but we have a number 7 the ID, which is the actual D install. So don't be confused if you add additional components and uninstall components or undo some history settings, that it's still there inside the history. From history info 7. So you'll notice it. But anyhow, what we've done in this short video is we have added our new repository, we have installed the newest version of our syslog, we have given it a try via the version check, and we also have removed it again and restored the system to the state before what we did. Yeah, and I hope it's useful for you. Thank you.